It is Charan Singh Channi who vows now to stand by farmers in his first media address after being sworn in as Punjab's new chief minister. Rahul Gandhi attending the ceremony as Charanjit Singh Channi takes oath but decides for now to stay silent and not make. Remember at the point when Captain Amrinder Singh did a no-show. But it's an ugly Congress in fighting that peak. Sunil Jakhar slams Harish Rawat for his remark that next elections will be fought under Navjot Singh Sidhu's leadership. Also takes on the high command for the delay and allegedly dividing Punjab on caste and religious lines. It is polarization politics that is peaking across the country and specifically in Uttar Pradesh. AIMIM chief calls BJP anti-Muslim after party releases an Abba Jan cartoon, says it reflects their hatred towards the community. Shilpa Shetty's husband Raj Kundra gets bail in pornography scandal allegation case, asked to pay 50,000 rupees as surety. Kundra, remember, has been in prison since the month of July. Civic apathy claims another life in Bengaluru. 47-year-old motorist dies as a result of an open ditch in the middle of the main road. This is third such incident in the city in just 1 month. Babul Supriyo, former BJP, now in TMC, meets Trinamool Congress chief Mamata Banerjee after jumping ship. Ex-union minister, remember, dumped the BJP on the weekend.